Hey friends and fans, and welcome back to a beginner's green thumb series. And today we're trying to grow green onions. So I seen something on TikTok, and basically what he did was he chopped off his green onions at a certain level, rubber band them together, put them in some water in a cup or a jar actually, but I got a cup here. I wrote the date on here, made sure I wrote what it was, like I didn't obviously know, but anyway. And that's what we were doing, and I was like, do I see something? Do I see a little bit of growth? Okay, let me tell you how I was feeling, y'all. Yeah, I was geeked, but then it was like coming to an end. When I started seeing this, I'm like, oh, that's it.
It didn't look like it was growing anymore, so that was all it was. And I'm gonna try again.